Chevy Buick.
Not bad for a dry land flyer.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
You should be happy I brought your battery back.
Yeah, I am.
There's in the water.
No, I'm charging rental on that battery.
It's wetted. Oh my God. It feels
exploding.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, amazing, huh?
Amazing. I guess I should untie it.
Can't be using those words.
Oh, I'm sorry. you can edit the video, right? Okay, should I just push it out? Or
no,
what?
No. Get your cradle out of the way.
Jeez, it's floating at least.
I get all that beautiful wood wet.
I was unable to put reverse on this thing. It would be nice.
They sell speed controllers for that.
Well, the speed control I got doesn't have that. If I'd gotten the Avian, it would have had the reverse, but I never got a way to work this way.
That thing is just gorgeous. It belongs in a museum.
Well, if it doesn't work, it's floating kind of low. Wow, that's below what my water line is supposed to be. That's not good.
It's not extremely positive. It's close level.
That's good.
Mm-hmm. Let's see if we can do a circle out here. It's not plowing. Turns better left and right. Let me see here. No, turn right, they're even. Right and left look even. Not plowing bad, Allan. Likes to turn into the wind. That's normal.
Yeah.
Now let's see if we can turn that away from the wind. Oh yeah. This is not. That's about as sharp a turn as it's gonna make.
Uh huh.
That's pretty darn good. Well, it's got a little power on it now, so it's nosing down a little bit.
How far did you take it out?
Quarter. That was about an inch away from being on. It's not half the throttle. With the wind.
Yeah.
We'll come back around.
Thanks to Curtis and Steve for the video. I think we had a great day. I didn't know what to expect. And I left here about an hour before I got here because it takes a long time to get this from the car to here, but whatever. All's well that ends well, at least for today.
How did it perform?
Performance was up to what I'd hoped. Until we get it in the air and get it back down, of course you can't really tell. And I've had a few crashes, so I know how things go. But yeah, I'm very happy with it.
Good.